spots. And I like to target those areas just because it's some type of structure out there. That's really the only structure we have on our bay system, is the transition between the grass and the sand or drop offs. But for right now, we're in this.